Today I'm going to show you how to make the pineapple lanyard. And in this lanyard I'm going to use a stitch that is very similar to the corkscrew stitch. Here is another example. So let's begin. First, we're going to cut four strings. Three strings will be at the same color, and one string will be in a different color. First, we take two strings that are in the same color, and we make a back stitch. So, find the center first. Now we add the yellow string to the center of a stitch. And now we add the last green string in between the two yellow strings. Here's the center. And now stretching. And here we finished the first stitch. Before we continue, I need to say that the strings that are in the center of a stitch, these two strings, need to be the same color as these two strings. Again, these two strings need to be the same color as these strings. For the second stitch, we have two options, or to go in this direction or in this direction. So first we're going to show this direction. We take these two green strings and diagonally, like that. And now we take these two center greens and weave. Now I'm going to take these two strings and weave them on this string and on this string. And now the same with these two strings. And now stretching. And here you have a second stitch. For the second option of a second stitch, we will turn the stitch around and now we're going to make the same thing. We take string diagonally and now we take the center green string these two. Weave them. And now we're taking these two strings and weave them on this string and on this string. And the same thing in these two strings with on here and here. And stretching. Now let's make more stitches. So now I made about 50 stitches. And now I would like to make an end stitch. So first we're going to start a stitch. Now I'm going to take the string and put it here. This string. Over here. One here. And next one. Okay, so two strings at the center hole in between these green strings. Three strings at the right side of a stitch. And three string at the left side of a stitch. And stretching. And here we finished the lanyard.